kind of doing what we do best. We make people pretty. So we wanted to do that for those individuals that were deserving, well-deserving individuals that have been through adversity or hardship in their life.
We work with child abuse victims, we work with drug abuse, we work with domestic violence. Those are the type of people that we help. We give them the gift of beauty.
And speaking of beauty, that's quite the jacket you've got going on there.
Yes.
Thank you. I went backstage. This was a Navy jacket when I went backstage. They threw some glitter on it. This is what I got.
What I always like about you is your style is so subtle and understated.
Understated, like your pants. Yes. Yes, they're very understated. Well, Andrew and I have been part of this event since about 2008. And this event has launched a lot of careers, and it also shows that there is a fashion presence in Tampa Bay.
Yes.
Definitely.
Yes.
And we are very, very honored, Stephen and I, to be your MCs for the evening.
Yes. We are also glad that you guys were able to come out tonight, and this is the first of the showcases. We hope that you're going to have a really exciting experience, and you're going to see the feature designers, and we're going to see brand tonight. We're going to see brand for the first time.
This is something new that we're doing this year.
And it is, you're going to see brands from International Closet itself in between the independent designer showcases. So we hope you all enjoy that.
So it's going to be exciting. We're going to see a lot of really, really cool collections. I got to see them backstage and everything looks so beautiful. But first off, we wanted to thank our sponsors that are